द सम इज एक्स स्क्वायर 5 to the power एक्स डीएक्स, दिस इज एक्स स्क्वायर 5 to the power x dx. So LIATE, here exponent and algebra. So this one will be U, this one V. So formula U integration VDX minus DDX of U integration VDX total DX. 5 to the power x integration is 5 to the power x divided by log 5 base e. X square differentiation is 2x. Again, 5 to the power x integration I put here. This is 5 to the power x, not 5x. Then 2 by log 5 base e will come out. Again, u into v dx integration apply. So, u integration v dx minus ddx of u integration v dx total dx. Here again 5 to the power x integration is 5 to the power x by log 5 base e minus here this one you see ddx of x is 1 that is not written. Again 5 to the power x integration. Now this log 5 base e will come out. That one and this one multiply then it will be whole square. These two also taken. Now 5 to the power x integration again 5 to the power x by log 5 base e. Now next line simplified and get answer. Let's solve.